This is the lateral dumbbell shoulder raise. You're gonna start with your arms at the sides, and you're just gonna get them up to where they're parallel to the ground. Now, you wanna try to keep your arms nice and straight, and you wanna really focus on the outside of those shoulders. As you come up, you wanna breathe out. Breathe out, keeping your core nice and tight. Get those arms to parallel, and that's the lateral dumbbell shoulder raise.